Yes, welcome back to our channel, Chris the Crank, and for today, we're going to unbox this multimeter, simple DVOM, digital volt ohm meter. You can see from here, gauge cell G9102, right? Not so expensive. Basic things we can see at the back, specification for voltage, of course, DC, AC, what else, resistance check, capacitance, frequency, temperature, and of course ampere. And afterwards we're going for some basic inspection through our car and I will guide you. Oh yeah. Some paperwork right there. Now we are in the off position. AC 4 volts, 40. 400, 750. On the other side, 40 mega ohms, 4 mega ohms maximum, 400 kilo ohms, 40,000 ohms. 4K, it means 4,000 ohms, and here 400 ohms. Right here is the continuity check or the sound check. 400 millivolts DC, 4 volts DC, 40 volts DC, 400 volts DC, and 1000 volts DC. Same thing if you want ampere, AC ampere, 10 amps, and another 10 amps DC ampere. Then we need this probe, negative probe, positive probe, and then for the validation, you can simply put in 400 ohms, which is the lowest, and then afterwards connect your probe. So you can see from there, so the tester is working. Same thing here, continuity test, and then afterwards another validation. The last part is we can connect our positive probe right here in ampere. What else we can do? So this is for the temperature probe, right? So in case we want to use the temperature function, So we can use this. Okay, so those are the function of the multimeter or the DVOM. So for the sake of safety regarding our activities, then we have to remove our rings. And watch. So let's proceed. So for the first one, we want to try the NCV right there, no contact voltage. So it means voltage is present. Then we will proceed with 400 because we assume we will get 220. Connect our negative and our positive.